Well, my plan failed. Anyway. If I had fallen off that and died, I think I would have walked away. Because this is like the easiest part of the map right here.
Dude, that gave me 30 deaths.
Now you're 10 behind me. Your Super Saiyan power should have activated. Wait, mine there activated, actually. What does that happen to 10?
I don't know.
I completely forgot.
Give me 1 second. The dog just opened my door.
Okay.
Not right now, at least. You better get that ugly-ass mug out of my face, or else.
Poop.
Catch me outside, how about that?
We are outside.
And how about that?
Outside the hospital, in fact.
Wait, what? Fuck!
What the
really,
fuck?
Really, James? No!
No?
Yes, okay.
Oh, I see what happened. We hit the block here, I think.
I saw a meme page that had a picture of the Catch Me Outside girl. And it was saying if she was from Chicago, what neighborhood would she be from? And you know what I put?
Which one?
Naperville.
Nice.
Cause you know all those suburban kids pretend to be hood.
Yep. Is there a purpose to all this string and stuff?
Yep.
Oh. Oh, I see what's going on. Shit. Hit the buttons in the correct order, you win.
8765309 8675309. You know that number got so popular that they pretty much discontinued it across the United States?
Wasn't it? What's the numbers?
8675309. Why is this shit colored?
Oh, there's a hole in there too, by the way.
There's a hole in all of them, James. They're glass panes.
I beg to differ. There's no pressure plate since the hospital, apparently. Did you just go into water?
Yep.
I saw your name.
No, what? How am I going to get out of this? Dude, what the fuck? How do I get out of this? Look.
I wish it'd be in adventure mode so you couldn't have done that.
Well, I didn't break the map, and there was no other way I could have gotten out of that. That was some bullshit. Some grade A high quality bullshit.
God damn it.
James, you're not gonna like this.
Did you fall in another one of those and get trapped?
No, but there's an even harder part up here that you're gonna hate.
There's fence posts, isn't there?
Mm-hmm. But with skeleton heads. Did you just kill yourself?
Yeah, because I fell down back to the three doors. I'm incapable of making long jumps on glass panes, apparently.
Come on home, Bruno.
Hmm. Skeleton heads. Didn't jump.
I knew you weren't gonna like them. So many noises.
So little time.
Okay, well, what the fuck? This part's not even hard, it's just weird.
Oh.
Dude, what the fuck?
Clearly a graveyard.
Okay, how the fuck are we gonna do this?
Like I'm doing it?
I was asking for a friend.
Okay. Phone in the friend. Rip. Rip, rip. Die? No. There's a bunch of gravestones here.
I didn't just die there.
So that message is false?
Yep.
Okay.
It was just preemptively guessing my death. Fuck!
That one?
Shut up. How the hell did you do that jump?
Careful.
Really, James?
I mean, like, I can give a smartest answer like you gave to me a few minutes ago.
Like, how?
Use your feet and jumped forward.
Oh, yeah. Rip, 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 rip.
I assume this is the way to go, because there's nothing else around here that you can do.
You know what James thinks? You know I'm a connoisseur of smart-ass replies and puns. You know, as much as I hate to say it, I think we have to jump to the one in the corner.
Yeah. Which I can't do.
I did.
Now go fuck yourself.
Oh, thank you, Ma.
Look, seriously, go do that. I might be here a while.
Oh, fuck. Oh, shit.
I hear constant damage, so I assume you're on fire, which means there's lava nearby.
I don't like you.
What? Making an observation. That's what scientists do.
I didn't know you were a scientist, faggot.
I have an associate in science, so take that.
Did you really get your degree in science?
Associate of science. It's just a transfer degree.
Why'd you get it in science?
That's the one I was told to get.
I got mine in arts.
I'm going into IT, so I needed science, apparently.
Wow. Did you ever pass your A+?
Yeah, I passed it back in high school.
But did you get the cert?
Yeah. It expired, I think, this year, but I got it.
Why didn't you get, like, an IT job instead of being a swimming instructor?
Because for a while I didn't want to do IT.
Wait, then what made you decide to do it?
Whenever I was, like, teaching, I figured I'd combine teaching and IT together.
Oh, what'd you want to teach?
So far, it's just, what the fuck? Teaching that, but, where am I? Your home bow is... I'm in level 281.
What?
I don't know what happened.
You just, like, skipped 8 levels, then?
8?
Yeah, I've just kept going.
Jesus Christ, Justin.
Sorry. Oh, fuck me.
Oh, there we go.
Bye-bye, birdie. What subject did you want to teach originally?
Well, no, it was... Throughout high school, it was pretty much IT, but once that died off, it just... Yeah, that IT eventually died off, and what happened was I realized I liked teaching because of my experience to swim lessons, and I figured I'd just combine the two together.
Oh, okay. Because I was going to say, like, in high school, you weren't the best student in the world.
Nope.
Hey, you reached the Centurion mark.
Maybe Kwanzaa.
Kwanzaa, I thought it was Hanukkah.
I don't fucking... Is that a possible jump to make? Yes, it is.
It is possible, because I just did it. You feckin' bastard.
I don't know what you did and didn't do.
Drugs. Have friends. Sex. All the stuff normal kids do when they're 13. Fuck!
Wait.
What?
I get distracted.
Oh, yeah, you heard the S word. God damn it.
I can't make that jump for reason.
I don't know why you're having, like, such a hard time with basic parkour now.
Dude, once you get to advanced parkour, I got the shit. I didn't sprint there. I got fucking...
Except for when it...
Huh?
Except for when it includes, fence posts.
Yeah, I nailed that last fence post section.
Nailed it with your brick to a wall?
Nailed it with your brick to a... My brick?
Yeah.
I have a brick now? Is that an expression I just don't understand?
What?
God fucking damn it all. How many levels are ahead of you?
Like 5.
What happened to... Fuck
Sorry.
That.
I'm gonna wait now. Just, no, keep doing it. Keep doing
no,
it.
No. I said fuck that because I just... I didn't jump and I just fell like 3 levels down.
They said like, fuck that. Like, I'm just gonna cheat.
That's pains. This is relatively simple. I say as I fall to my death.
Rest. Rip. Ripperini.
Nope, missed one. Save it? Nope. If I tried saving it, I'd end up in water like 100 levels down. That's not the best idea. God fucking damn it.
Dude, what the fuck, dog? Give me one second. No. Get. Not right now, dog. Ow. Oh yeah, this is the next map.
I'm playing Tansa Corner Ladder too.
Fuck!
Made it.
Yeah, I knew you would, you fucking tit muncher.
This one's just a... spiral of corner letters.
No. Please no corner ladders.
On the bright side, it's relatively hard to die on this one.
I'll manage.
My depression will find a way.
Oh. James!
Go faster!
I'm having a hard time enough as is.
Fuck.
Woohoo! I did it.
I just keep going lower. Nah. Why do you have to implement momentum in the ladders?
like you said, it's almost impossible to die in that one.
It is. Which is good, because I'm pretty, like, a lot ahead of you.
I think I skipped 99.
100. Well,
I am on 100. As I quite vividly recall, you said, oh, this is pretty easy.
This one?
Yeah.
All I said is you couldn't die in this one.
I think you might manage. So close.
Nope, did it again.
Hey James, look straight. Look this way.
If I had a bow right now. If you shoot me, I will murder you. Okay. They'll respawn. Oh, that's nice.
Nice arrows, mate.
Fuck off.
Hey, they were regen arrows.
Doesn't save me from, you know, hitting the ground.
Oh, wait, did you just die?
What does it say on the screen?
You know, they say dying is bad for your health. Fuck!
Cut. Don't worry, I'm following you.
I do like that we don't lose our inventory.
That's weird, I don't recall something that.
Oh, that's a cool effect.
It's just that because we go below the world height, I think. I don't know what the reason is. Soul Sand's weird. Nope, time to fall.
Hoo-hoo-hoo. Oh, James.
I see it. Why did I jump?
There we go. Oh. I got karma'd. Fuck! This one's gonna be a bitch. Wait, what? No!
What happened?
I hit a pressure plate on my way down!
Oh, I see all you down there. Hi.
Oh, wait, shit. Tried saving myself.
Oh, dang it.
Sorry. Okay, that was cheating your death there.
I like you didn't do it.
I didn't. I did it so I could prevent going through the whole course again. I don't like this part.
Oh, hey. Makes that click as you go through it.
Oh, hey, I just survived. You know, if this ain't karma for you making fun of me earlier, I don't know what is.
I still like to point out that you're like 32 deaths ahead of me. 23 deaths ahead of me, actually. Don't think I won't get arrows of poison and start shooting at you.
I don't know how you're not raging at the moment.
I can keep calm.
And carry on?
No. The carry on part is in the air. What happened to you?
Fucking bitch.
I was at the last jump. I had to jump from a fence post to the block and I would have made it.
Oh, did you fuck that up?
Yeah. I think it's just sometimes my character decides he doesn't want to jump and just fall straight to his death. I don't see the appeal in it, but I don't know. I'm simple, I guess.
Also, yeah, there's a dropper part that we have to jump on, and it's kind of awkward because you know how you fall into certain blocks of droppers?
Hoppers, you mean?
Same shit.
Not really.
You know what, James? I'm tired of your shit. We're over.
I can't even make the first jump now.
What did Dora tell you?
Where's the map?
No, the other thing.
Would we ask for help when we don't know which way to go?
No, no, the other thing. You can do it.
I was thinking swiping or swiping.
You really worry me sometimes, kid.
Was the 32 deaths they gave it away? And this one fence post jump I can't make anymore?
Did you really die 32 times on that?
No. How did I... I'm gonna... rage. Soon. Very soon. Hey, I picked it up.
You picked what up?
The arrow.
Oh, how close was that?
It was on the second fence post jump.
Are you okay, bro?
You know, you double tap W, he doesn't sprint, it's the whole thing. How many puzzles did you go through without me?
Like 5.
Fair enough.
No, come on.
Dude, I'm not gonna sit there and try and do that while you just sit there and shoot arrows at me. Well, back over here.
Come on, give it a shot. It's actually really easy once you get that puzzle. Do the twist jumps.
What do you mean twist jumps?
That's how I do it. It's like the curl jump. You run forward and then you curl a little bit to try and clip the corner.
The problem is I don't jump early enough, and that time I didn't jump at all. I think my spacebar is broken.
Why?
I literally just got to skateboard 2 and my character's like, no, I'm gonna fall instead. Jumping, what's that? Okay, now if I mess up in this last jump again, I don't know. I might punch my hole in my monitor.
Alright. You can cheat and go to that platform. But I want you to do the rest of the puzzle.
Well, it's a good thing I have two monitors. I'm going to punch a hole in this one now. This is more or less about stubborn pride now than just completing the game. You want to guess how I died that time?
You landed on another platform?
No.
How?
One of your magical fucking arrows hit me.
What? But it didn't say I killed you.
I know. But I landed on the platform, also, and I got knocked back somehow.
That wasn't my arrows, because I haven't moved them at all. Plus, I'm out of arrows. Bye-bye, bow.
Arrows of luck. What the fuck's an arrow of luck?
What are you doing?
Nothing, don't worry about
I don't know where to go from here.
Out of the corner of my eye, I just saw you fall.
I legitimately don't know where to go.
Push plate.
Okay. Oh, shit. I ran the rent. Okay, I made it. I said, oh, hoo-wee, shut my mouth, slap your grandma. Fuck! I died.
No jumps. Yay.
Oh, shit. Why do you get caught up on, like, some of the easier jump parts, but then, like, you nail the hard ones?
That's the kind of guy I am. I'm backwards, apparently.
And I'm falling! So where are you at now?
I'm at the one with the flowers.
Oh, the easy one?
Yeah, so you know it's going to take me a few attempts. For some reason, I can't do the ones that are up, like a block. It could be 6 blocks in front of me, that's no problem, but as soon as you make it 1 block higher, man, forget it.
Or apparently half a block in terms of your aversion to defense post.
Mm-hmm.
Like, my aversion to ladders is just as bad as your aversion to fences.
Is it now? I think the death counter says differently.
I'm catching up. Don't be fooled.
I am 40... Yeah, 45 ahead.
You were 70 ahead at one point.
What was that?
After the first, like, real striddle straff.
So, okay. I don't... How am I not making that jump? I cannot go any further without...
Ooh, I made it. And I died. Well, I'm about to die. It's the only thing I hate about dying from so far up is that, like, you, like, see yourself falling for hour. Really, James?
What?
Focus on doing the fucking puzzle.
Oh, fuck you.
Okay.
I don't get why you can't do that one. Just the one freaking block there. That time I just walked off. Alright. I deserve that.
Girl, what?
What do you think? Like, I don't know. That jump is just impossible for me, apparently.
Apparently half these